Type 2 diabetes mellitus is a silent disease. It is a disease of complications. Many people in India are developing diabetes. It involves so many risk factors. Some are modifiable, some are non-modifiable risk factors. Non-modifiable risk factors are family history of diabetes, that is the parents, and the age of the patient. If the person develops diabetes in fairly young age, in 20s, 30s or 40s, he has a long life to live and a long life to suffer from complications too. The third one is history of gestational diabetes. Thereby mean, if a woman develops diabetes during the pregnancy, she has a fair chance of developing diabetes in later years. These are all non-modifiable risk factors. But modifiable risk factors are to be considered very carefully, because the modification of such factors can save the patient from the onset of diabetes mellitus and from the complications too. That is overweight and obesity. The overweight can cause diabetes mellitus, and a diabetic patient with obesity can suffer from more complications. And avoiding physical inactivity is a factor that is regarded as one of the most common factors nowadays. The persons are not working physically and sitting before the television very often, they are going to develop diabetes and the complications too. Blood pressure, high blood pressure and abnormal cholesterol also cause complications. By following healthy tips, and one can take control of these modifiable risk factors and can prevent and delay the development of diabetes and improve the quality of life.